In this video, we will be taking a look at the Vehicle Dynamics Control System, or VDC, of the Subaru BRZ. This showroom walkthrough is designed to provide information for prospective customers, as well as customers taking delivery of their new vehicle. While all the content of this video may not be specific to your trim, we provide an overview of some general specifications and features to help you get acquainted with the Vehicle Dynamics Control System on the BRZ. In BRZ models with the manual transmission, the Vehicle Dynamics Control System offers 3 drive modes, while models with the automatic transmission get 5 drive modes. Manually shifted BRZ models feature normal, track, and VDC off modes, while the BRZ with automatic transmission adds sport and snow modes, all of which offer unique driving characteristics for the best performance in any situation. In the BRZ with the manual transmission, the Vehicle Dynamics Control System's normal mode balances comfort with performance, with full function from the stability and traction control systems. When you switch to track mode, the stability and traction control systems are much more passive, allowing you to explore dynamic handling limits in an approachable manner. Of course, as the name suggests, the VDC off mode completely disables both the stability and traction control systems. In the BRZ with the automatic transmission, the Vehicle Dynamics Control System offers the same 3 modes mentioned above, but it also adds sport and snow modes. The sport mode offers more responsive engine and transmission behavior, along with using the car's yaw sensors to recognize when the car is in a hard corner, holding the current gear to allow for the best acceleration as you exit the turn. As for snow mode, the vehicle launches in second gear, helping you maintain control and forward motion. Thank you for considering or choosing Subaru. We hope this information is helpful and that you and your family stay healthy and safe.